by wiggling of our shoulders. We feel like this is something that we need to make clear personally. Absolutely clear. We want there to be no mistake. We are not communist. That's how we our forefather was communist. His name was Ho Chi Minh. If he had an English name, I think it might be Melvin. So we're not communists, we're a bunch of Vietnamese, not a bunch of communists. We're not from a communist country that is not run on the communist system, we're socialists. But our father once said, singing well is not as well as singing often. So this bunch of socialists, we're now in the spirit of communism. Sing you the song. And we beg you, please, stop calling us communists.